Your time to shine.
Hope your Bronx doesn't tip him off.
It's Brooklyn, and it won't.
You pull this off, and I just might retire.
That's not inspiring, Captain.
Be fine, kid. Just keep your head on a swivel.
Will do.
5 mics to LZ. Going dark.
Do us proud.
You guys risked a lot for General Duca, but you made it work and it's paying off. I'm damn proud of you. The Resistance is making a strong push, rallying around Duca, but Ravensrock still has an ace in the hole. President Volodin's locked up in a black prison, near borders even we don't dare cross. If the Loyalists are gonna restore their government, they need proper authority to do it with. General Duca has a force standing by to transport Volodin back to Moscow. We just need to go get him. Kozak, you're taking point. You'll infiltrate the prison, locate President Volodin, and bring him out.
This is Overlord. How do you read?
Hunter's got you loud and clear, Overlord. Go ahead.
The prison camp's just up ahead. Until you isolate its security system, you'll have to be careful. Engage as necessary, but don't alert anyone. Don't take anyone down out in the open.
Understood.
Keep your head down. We'll see you in a few.
Roger that.
Раньше скучно было, теперь готов скучать до посинения.
Don't be bulky, I'm gonna turn enough. The first float ship will be near the destination.
Overlord, Hunter's on site.
Copy that, Hunter. Good work. Hack into the security system from there.
Good spot to use a drone.
They're keeping the president locked up in maximum security. We'll mark the entrance for you. You won't be able to hack the door. They control access strictly through the security room. Move to it.
retinal scanner on the door.
Can you hack it?
Negative. But maybe I can get a friend to open it for me.
Copy that. Be careful. You're on a knife's edge down there.
Roger that.
Спокойно, парни. Сейчас мы просто прогуляемся.